So guys, today I went to a yard sale. We planned on going to three different ones, but we only went to one, and I had $19. I spent all $19 at one, and I got it for her, the first one actually. So yeah. So this, you will not believe what brand this is. Gymboree, that's what most of the stuff is, actually. So yeah. It's a 4T. It should fit her though, even though she's not really a 4T. Gymboree, I think, is really small. So yeah. This was $2. She gave me some things for free. Yeah. I don't know what brand this is because it's like coming out. Like, I can't even see what size it is, but I was pretty sure that this would fit her. Okay, maybe that's a little big. But yeah, it was $1, so it doesn't really matter. I didn't like waste a whole bunch of money, like $5 and $8. And then this was 50 cents, and it's from this brand. It was 3T. 3T. This was also Gymboree. It was $1.50. And yeah, it has these birds in it with buttons on here. This side's a different color, and it has the birds. This was 3T. It should fit her. So yeah, it was $1.50. This one doesn't look crazy. It was $3, and it was Cat'n Jack. This is let your love shine, and I thought it was so cute. This is 3T. It might be a little bit big on her, but I don't really care as long as it's not small on her. So next, this was 50 cents, and the brand is Carter's, and it was a 3T. So this should fit her. Might be hiked up a little bit on her, but yeah. This was Gymboree, and it was 3T. All these pants are looking quite thin on her, but it was $1.50. It has these like fairies on it. So yeah, let me show you more close up the fairies. Been really close up with them. And this was for free though, but it was typically $2.50. But she gave it to me for free, and it was Land's End. It was a 4T. It should be a little bit big on her. It will be. Sleeves are gonna be long, but it like looks like it will fit like her body, but like not really the hands, like arms, legs. But yeah, it's typically $2.50, but she gave it to me for free. Oh, and the other free thing was this headband. It was normally 75 cents. But she gave it to me for free, so there's probably gonna be a different video trying out the stuff, but that headband is really cute. She had told me to try it on because there's a different one that she told me to try on her, and it was too small. It would have fit like my I see. It would have fit like my preemie size baby. Like, for real. I gotta fix this. It literally just came off, but I know how to fix it though. It came off though, but here it is. It has. So yeah. That was free. Normally 70 cents. And then this was, once again, a Gymboree. This was 2T, and it was $2. It's a really cute kitty dress. The cat is on the bottom, and then, yeah. This will be really cute. I love it. And yeah. I got some pretty good prices for Gymboree, you know? I think I already know what she's gonna be for Halloween. Same thing as me. She's gonna be 11 from Stranger Things. I think. She might not be, though. If I can find the cute little one in like a little outfit used. She'll be that, but for now, this is what she's gonna be for Halloween. 11. Yeah. I might get her, like, a little cheap wig. And, yeah. So, it's $2.50. And she might actually be 11, guys. This was Gymboree, a 4T. It's a little wide here, I think, but it doesn't really matter. Then I got her this pair of Nike shoes. Yeah, they fit her feet really good, and they were $2, and yeah, that little else. Let's see. They fit on her feet pretty good though. They are it size 7. It says 7C. So yeah, and then there's one last thing. Well, it's a set. It was $2.50. It was Carter's 3T like pajamas. This could just be a shirt itself though. Like in winter, I guess, or when it gets colder. And then it has the fuzzy bottoms for pajama pants. Fuzzy pajama pants bottoms. So yeah, these will go up pretty high on her. I think probably like up to here. But yeah, that they will be under her outfit. It was only $2.50, guys. I thought this was amazing. Because, yeah. Yeah. I got her a big pile of clothing. And, yeah. That is really cute. And I think I'm going to try on all the things in her. And I'll show you guys. Okay, guys. So, here is her shoes. Yeah, they fit her really cute. And, yeah, I think they're really cute on her. They were $2, guys. $2, that's like amazing. So yeah, I'm probably gonna keep these just if she has a blue outfit, but these will probably be like her shoes that she wears all the time. So yeah, I was thinking about throwing out this pair because they're just like plastic and they like nothing stands out. It's just literally plastic. It's literally just nothing. So yeah. Okay guys, so they go down a little bit, but they're not. Sorry guys, this is the pajama set. They are not really hiked up because they can't really go up, but they fit her. It's just like this part, I might have to roll up a little bit. But yeah, and then this is really cute. It could just be like a shirt on her, so. Yeah, and her hair's in this right now, guys. But she looks so cute in it. Guys, she looks so cute. Ah, I love it. You guys, this kind of looks like trash on her. Like, it looks so weird. Like, it fits her and everything. It just doesn't go long enough. I don't know. Like, maybe if I put a pair of pants, well, that looks good. Kind of. I don't know. It looks a little weird. Maybe it's meant to be, like, a shirt, like a longer shirt. I don't know. It was, like, 4T, so. They had stuff that went up to 6T. Like, of course, I didn't need 6T, but, like, they had 6T. So, yeah. Next one. So, guys, she looks adorable in this kitty dress. It's so cute on her back. This was, I think, Gymboree also. And it just is adorable on her eyes. Oh, I love it. It's so cute. So cute. Oh, you know what? I'll just put the headband on with it, too, because why not? The headband looks really adorable. I might just leave the headband on the whole entire video. It looks so cute. Like, you can do it like that, or it's in the middle. Sorry, guys. I'll fix you guys in 1 second. The bow's coming undone again. Or, like, on this side. You know, like, this side of it? Yeah. My tripod is so messed up right now, guys. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Next one. You guys, she looks so cute in this. This is one of the things that was for free. Like, she gave it to me for free. And I am so glad she did. It is so cute, guys. It's like one of my favorite things so far. It's so cute on her. At first, I wasn't really too fond of it. Like, I liked it, but like, I wasn't like, oh my god, I love it. But now that she's wearing it, I'm obsessed with it. Ah! You guys, the fairy pants fit her really good, actually. I thought they weren't going to fit her this good, but really, she can rock them. She's just rocking them right now, so yeah. So guys, these are pink, just so you guys know. It kind of shows up right on camera, but she looks really cute in them, too. And, yeah. Let your love shine. This is so cute on her. I gotta roll up this piece a little bit, but I think it's really cute how it's just going down. But yeah, I really like it how it like fits her torso, but it doesn't really fit her arms, so I really do like how it just sticks out. And yeah. So here's the Gymboree little flower one with the little button. Flower buttons over here. The birds, and yeah. So So there it is, the pants. I thought were gonna be huge on her. And they kind of are here, but they're kind of actually small here. She is such a weird size, so yeah. So here's the shorts, like the colorful shorts, and yeah. Okay, so I put the shirt on her, and this is gonna be her outfit for today. She had like a different outfit on, but it was actually 9 months, so it didn't really fit her good. I know it was weird, it 9 months kind of fit her, but I don't know, but yeah. And you guys, this is kind of a funny story. Yeah, the lady there, she's like, well, she said, she has like a doll just like this, but a little bit taller. And I was like, oh, really? That's so cool. And she's like, yeah, yeah. And yeah. And then she's like, well, maybe I should give it to you. It's in really bad condition, but I should probably give it to you because you clearly like dolls and stuff. And I'm like, oh, really? And she's like, well, I might. I'm like, oh, that'd be really cool. And she's like, okay. But I didn't get her. If I did, I'd be like, this is so happy. I'm like, Mom, can we go back there? I'm going to ask my mom, like, hey, Mom, can we go back there? And she's going to be like, no, it's like a half hour away. And I'm like, oh, man. I'd be like, is there any way I can get more money back today? Can we go back there? I really wish she did give me that doll, though, but she was, like, about to, though, and I really wish she did. I really wish she did, because this girl is amazing, and she said it was, like, pretty much like this, but just a little taller. And, guys, she had the vintage Barbies, like, the first year they came out and stuff. Like, oh, my God, but the Barbie itself, guess how much it was? Guess. $10, and guess what? What? It was naked. But, yeah. Yeah, this fits her. Her legs are in a weird position. I don't know why, but yeah, it fits her. And, yeah, that was my haul and try on video for her. So, yeah. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys click like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!